0923, 26 September 2017, 171 AkiPress.com. Kyrgyzstan's wrestler Aisuluu Tynybekova won a silver in women's freestyle up to 58 kilograms at the Asian Indoor and Martial Arts Games in Ashgabat on September 25. In the finale, Tynybekova's rival was a Chinese wrestler, who clinched victory with a score of 14. In the semi-final on September 25, Tynybekova competed against the Vietnamese Thi Huong Dao and was able to defeat her in 36 seconds.